Hey, hey, hey! Hello, Artscitech followers! Today we're diving into a fascinating topic where biology and religion positively intersect, where science embraces human biology. How do you feel when we fast during Ramadan? What effects does fasting have on human metabolism? How does it impact the brain? Does fasting help with weight loss? We will explore the scientific benefits of fasting, a common cultural and religious tradition in the Islamic world. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel to support us. Enjoy watching. If we examine the changes fasting creates in the body, we must first discuss cellular renewal. Scientific research shows that fasting helps cell regenerate. According to the research of Japanese scientist Yoshinori Ohsumi, who won the Nobel Prize in 2016, during fasting, the body removes damaged cells and toxins. This process helps reduce signs of aging and lowers the risk of diseases. Other study published in Cell Metabolism found that regular fasting can slow down cancer cell growth and improve cellular function, making the body more effective in fighting diseases like cancer. So, how does fasting affect our brain? The effects of fasting on the brain are quite intriguing. Neurologist Dr. Mark Mattson has conducted multiple studies showing that fasting improves brain health. During fasting, the brain produces a significant amount of BDNF protein, which helps generate new cells. In a 2003 study, Mattson found that fasting increases synaptic plasticity in the brain, enhancing learning and memory. This means that fasting benefits not just physical health, but also mental well-being. Another scientific finding is that fasting accelerates metabolism. According to an article published by Obesity Research and Clinical Practice, fasting increases the body's fat-burning rate. Additionally, fasting helps regulate blood pressure, which may reduce the risk of type 2 diabetes. A study published in the Journal of Clinical Investigation found that individuals who fast regularly experience increased insulin sensitivity. When it comes to psychological benefits, several studies suggest that fasting reduces stress levels and enhances mental well-being. A study published in Psychiatry Research indicates that fasting helped decrease symptoms of depression and anxiety. Many individuals report increasing focus and an overall improvement in mental health while fasting. Another study from the Journal of Psychosomatic Research highlights that fasting promotes mental calmness and emotional balance. Many people express that they experience less stress and greater inner peace while fasting. What about you? Do you feel mentally healthier while fasting? Share your thoughts in the comments. Fasting leads to significant metabolic changes. Intermittent fasting has become one of the most popular weight loss methods in recent years. Intermittent fasting not only promotes weight loss, but also focuses on fat burning. Dr. Jason Fung's research on intermittent fasting shows that it regulates insulin levels and enhances fat burning. Multiple scientific studies confirm that insulin levels drop during fasting, allowing the body to burn more fat. According to a study published in Obesity Reviews, fasting increases insulin sensitivity, preventing fat storage and boosting metabolism, thus accelerating fat burning. When fasting, the body starts using stored energy, triggering natural fat-burning mechanisms and promoting weight loss. Since eating periods are limited during fasting, calorie intake naturally decreases. A study in the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition shows that calorie restrictions supports weight loss and helps maintain a healthy body composition. Fasting has powerful effects not only on physical health, but also in the immune system. Over the years, scientific research has shown that fasting enhances immune function. It can increase the number of efficiency of immune cells, reduces inflammation, and strengthen the body's resistance to infections. Extended fasting activities immune cells such as T cells and B cells, which recognize and eliminate infections in the body. This improves immune system efficiency and strengthens the body's ability to fight diseases. A study published in the Free Radical Biology and Medicine found that fasting reduces oxidative stress, minimizes cellular damage, and slows down aging. Additionally, this process contributes to cell regeneration and supports the body's healthy functioning. During fasting, the levels of several key hormones, including insulin, glycogen, and cortisol changes, directly impacting brain function. Intermittent fasting enhances insulin sensitivity, allowing the brain to use energy more efficiently. According to an article in The Lancet Diabetes and Endocrinology, fasting lowers insulin levels, which helps the brain function more efficiently. High insulin levels can damage brain cells and contribute to diseases such as Alzheimer's. Fasting may help reduce these risks. In addition to all these benefits, fasting can also contribute to a longer lifespan. It regulates the body's energy production systems and triggers cellular repair and renewal processes. These biological mechanisms positively impact long-term health. Fasting and intermittent fasting have been linked to improved cellular renewal, autophagy, and metabolic health. As a result, individuals who fast may experience better overall health and increased longevity. Caloric restrictions during fasting has also been linked to lifespan extension. A study published in Science found that calorie restriction increased lifespan by 30% in mice. By promoting metabolic efficiency and accelerating cellular repair processes, calorie restrictions help the body function more efficiently. A real-life example in this can be seen in Japanese Okinawa region, home to one of the world's longest living population. The traditional Okinawan diet includes low calorie intake and intermittent fasting practices. Research suggests that regular fasting may contribute to their longevity. As you can see, fasting is not just a religious practice. It also offers numerous scientifically proven health benefits. From cellular renewal and brain health to boosting metabolism, fasting has a wide range of positive effects. This information demonstrates that fasting is more than just a habit. It significantly benefits both body and mind. Which one of these benefits have you personally experienced? Let's continue the discussion in the comments. Don't forget to like this video and share it with your friends. Wishing you a blessed Ramadan in advance.